traditional ones, actually, they would have to go back and get the device. But with these Bluetooth ones, they don't have to do that. And tonight, we found out what's changing to make gas pumps more secure.
This is not your typical card skimming device. Clearwater detectives say they found this Bluetooth skimmer hidden inside pump 9 here at the 7-Eleven gas station on Belcher Road. Employees called them after they could not open the pump. Clearwater police spokesperson Rob Shaw tells me the Bluetooth capability allows thieves to sit across the street and get all of your card information.
They wouldn't have to come back to the gas pump at all, and they could very discreetly and quickly steal all of your information.
It's alarming and sneaky.
We were told by some of the workers out here that service the pumps that it literally would have taken less than a minute to probably breach the pump, insert that device, and then be gone.
Workers repaired pump 9 Tuesday afternoon before it was back open for customers. As of last month, the Florida Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services says 720 plus skimmers were found statewide this year, including 34 in Hillsborough County and 29 in Pinellas County. To protect yourself, watch for these signs.
When you go to the gas pump, check the credit card sleeve if there's anything loose. The keypad, maybe see if there's anything that's loose on that, and also look for the label. If that's been tampered with, you might want to move on to another pump.
AAA says major card companies Visa and MasterCard are pushing for improved security, now requiring pumps to use a chip and PIN, as well as better locks.
There are about 46,000 gas pumps across the state of Florida. So far, about 60% of those pumps have been changed out. And so retailers have until about October of 2020 to make that change.
And another thing that you can do, you can actually check the Bluetooth on your phone. If random numbers pop up, there could be a skimming device nearby. Now, 7-Eleven Corporate sent me a statement tonight saying that they take card skimming very seriously and they regularly inspect their pumps. If you think that you got gas from that location recently, just check your bank statements.